Black kittens already have it hard when it comes to finding a forever home, but life keeps throwing more challenges at them. Animals need our help, and as long as we have enough kind people around, we will keep these heartwarming stories coming. This little black ball of fur was dangerously roaming the busy road when a man spotted her right in time when she ran under his car. After rescuing the tiny stray, the man posted in a local Facebook group about his unexpected but fortunate find. Holly Brookhauser couldn't help but step in, as she had done multiple times previously. She is known for rescuing and fostering abandoned animals in Arkansas. This happened to be the day that marked the 2-year anniversary for Holly's adopted son, Marcello, which made it doubly special. They took the kitten to get her fully vetted and prepared for a new home, and this is just the beginning of the fluffer's wholesome life. A man spotted a tiny kitten on a road full of traffic and posted his find in a local Facebook group. A local animal rescuer, Holly Brookhauser, immediately stepped in and decided to foster the kitten. The little fluff ball curled up on her shoulder and slept through the drive home. That day happened to be very special, as it was the 2nd-year home anniversary for Holly's adopted son, Marcello. I saw the post about the kitten and knew it could end up in the wrong hands, so I decided to jump back into fostering, and on the day we were celebrating Marcello's 2nd-year home with us, I thought no better way to commemorate the day than to save the life of this kitten, Brookhauser told Bored Panda. Marcello was overjoyed with the kitten and gave her the cutest name, Appleseed. Marcello was so happy to get to name the baby and thought real hard for a great name and joyfully declared Appleseed. He knows Appleseed is just a foster and that she will eventually need a good home. So in the meantime, he's helping me acclimate her to home life filled with good food and lots of love. Upon first seeing Appleseed, she appeared in good health. Once home, I realized she had several fleas, was dehydrated and underweight. After getting nutrients and a flea bath, she started to gain strength. Her quiet meow finally had some volume and her spunky personality appeared. Appleseed is getting used to a warm home and her sassy and adventurous personality is starting to blossom. Originally, she was quarantined, as all new fosters should be, but I hated that she was alone and secluded from us, so I set up a quarantine area in my dining room. She loved sitting in the window seat and taking in all the action from the other animals. But now she feels fully confident and thinks she's the boss of the house. She's a sassy little thing. She loves attacking the dogs as they eat, playing with Marcello, biting feet, and chasing toys. A few days ago, she was wandering the streets. Now she has a great future ahead when she finally finds a forever home. Many netizens have predicted this to be a foster fail, but Brookhauser has another plan. Appleseed is highly adoptable and has lots of interest, including my sister. I do not intend to keep her. If I kept all my fosters, I wouldn't be able to save more. While she's adorable, my job is to rescue, love, and let go. Brookhauser has been volunteering in rescue since 2010. I'm a stay-at-home mom to a 15-year-old daughter and a 4-year-old son. We have 3 dogs, 3 cats, 1 rabbit, and 1 hedgehog, all rescued. Over the last 10 years, I've fostered well over 100 cats, dogs, and kittens. While I've had many fosters come through who I felt strongly attached to, I knew they had the ability to bond to an adopter. If I keep all the best and the cutest, I'd have no room to rescue more. Fostering and helping pets on their journey to forever love is far too important to me, so I love and let go so that I can continue saving more. There will be and are more Appleseeds out there on the streets in desperate need of a caring hand. I wish I could save them all.